The next category was the mid-sized company category with revenue between 10,000 crore rupees to 50,000 crore rupees. And the best CEO award in this category was given to Vineet Nair, Vice Chairman, Tech Mahindra. The next category was the best CEO.